I think one of our greatest strengths here at KEB America, specifically in the elevator division, is our ability to provide troubleshooting out in the field. Our duty is to take calls and communicate with customers out in the field, whether it be suppliers and manufacturers to elevator techs out in the field, and provide them with support to get their elevator back up and running, as well as answer questions and get feedback on what we could do better. Hi, my name is Eric Danner, and I'm an applications engineer here at KEB America. Well, I grew up with my father having a plumbing company, and I had always been working with my hands, and I wanted a job that challenged me to use my hands rather than just sitting at a desk, but I also wanted a position where I could use my mind and my engineering skills. So I thought this job was a good fit for me. It allows me to go out on site and interact with technicians out in the field, such as in a couple trips I've taken out to New York already, and other places around the United States. I really enjoy communicating with the customers and getting to build those relationships. It's one of the greatest things about being an applications engineer, as I get to provide technical support and use my engineering mindset, as well as have the interpersonal skills. The elevator industry is really family oriented. When you go to events such as NAEC, the elevator convention, you see all the people that I've been working with. That was a really great opportunity to meet everybody I had been working with through email or on the phone. I've also heard from many people that once you're in the elevator industry, you can't leave. Our lift operators and drives have their own unique software on them that was engineered here in the United States, specifically for the lift applications. A lot of other drive manufacturers simply take a general application drive and utilize it for elevators. Ours are specifically built for the lift market and therefore are more customizable and have better software on them to be suited for the elevator lift applications. Our production floor is right on the other side of my desks, made in America. It really cuts out a lot of, you know, quality issues, and we're allowed to be involved with the development, and it seems like stuff is always constantly getting improved, all on site. Prior to joining KEB, I had some experience with VFDs and mainly PID controllers. However, it was very limited. Those had come through college courses. And so entering into the real world and, you know, getting firsthand experience in production and in R&D during my training and onboarding was extremely helpful. Coming into KEB, I didn't really know much about our products or how they worked, specifically the software and navigating and the parameters and the elevator drives, as well as how to tune and get those parameters to do what we need them to do. Through trial and error and bouncing ideas off of my coworkers, that I'd say that's definitely been one of my largest areas of growth. Here at our R&D center, we have all the necessary tools to replicate what technicians may be experiencing out in the field, which is an extremely valuable tool to troubleshoot and find the solutions to the issues they may be experiencing. This is also an excellent tool to utilize when testing new software or updates to our drive to ensure that it's reliable and safe. If there were somebody looking to be employed here at KEB America, I would certainly recommend it. They have ample opportunities, whether it be in research, design, engineering, sales, or in my case, customer support and troubleshooting as an applications engineer. There's lots of opportunities here and people that are willing to be patient with you and teach you the knowledge that you need to grow as an individual and as a professional. I'm very thankful for the opportunity to work here and that my team has been so patient with me to help me learn the elevator industry and enrich my professional skills to communicate with customers out in the field and just gain more engineering knowledge.